Quick accessibility test. High contrast mode. All devices have an option to change the color of text and background. This is because many people find it easier to read text when it's in a particular color against a specific background. For example, many may prefer to read white text on a black background. Others, gray text on a light blue background. Websites and apps must adapt and remain usable in all color schemes. Check if colors on your website can be customized. If you have a Windows machine, find the High Contrast option under Ease of Access in Settings and turn it on. You can do the same on macOS by selecting the Invert Colors option under Display in the Accessibility settings. At this point, all text, except for links, should be white on a black background. Next, check that the content is still fully visible and understandable. For example, check that no informative images have suddenly disappeared from the page and that buttons are still recognisable. To find out more about accessibility, visit our website at tetralogical.com.